The five Triner Centers in Kansas, representing nearly 4,000 Triners, are led by five dedicated individuals. They give generously to their staff on a daily basis to promote and preserve the world's greatest philanthropy. Within the shrine, their tithing was potentate. Due to incredible scheduling conflicts, some of our potentates are unable to attend tonight's day. We would still like to introduce you to our five potentates and welcome their temple representative who is with us tonight. A special welcome to the highest ranking shriner in the stadium this evening, the potentate of Abdallah Shrine Noble and Mark, illustrious Sir Ronnie White. Additional four potentates and their official representative, illustrious Sir David Johnson, potentate of Arab Shrine in Topeka. And with us tonight is Arab Shrine Oriental Guide, Donnie Mohannon. Illustrious Sir Emily Pinkford, potentate of Isis Shrine in Salina. And with us tonight is Isis Shrine Chief. Midian Shrine in Wichita, and with us tonight is Midian Shrine Assistant Rabban, Richard Steele. And the illustrious Sir Mike Ricardo, potentate of Ursa Shrine in Pittsburgh. And with us tonight is Ursa Shrine High Priest and Prophet, June Wilford.
There's a bunch of them.
If I may direct your attention to the Your second half officials are referee Jared Tran, umpire Dwight Willis, headlinesman Clint Kaplinger, and William Eugene, field judge T.L. Price, side judge Sean Ladies and gentlemen, your game officials for the 51st Kansas Shrine Bowl. Also in the north end zone is our change room. Tonight's crew is once again comprised of a wild bunch of Arab Shrine clowns. Chain gang members include Bob Willie Swaffer, crew captain, Alan Spooky Barons, Dan Lucky, Prince Gus Kennedy, Krista Bullman, Leo Chubb, Mark Sansack Sawyer, Josh New Country Anderson, Dan Dooley Ringley, ladies and gentlemen, your Arab Clown Chain Gang. A special feature of the Kansas Shrine Bowl is the Kansas Masonic All-State Marching Band. The 2024 Kansas Masonic All-State Marching Band is under the direction of Dr. William Woodsworth, Director of Bands at Emporia State University. The band is part of the Kansas Masonic Foundation, along with the Masonic lodges and other organizations across the state. A special thanks as well to our incredible band camping at this time, we want to recognize our 2024 Band Camp Award winners. This year's award winners are Blake Murphy, Outstanding Musician Award. Charlie Gardner, Outstanding Musician Award. Shelby Brewer, Masonic Pride Award. Brandon Reyes Brewer, Masonic Pride Award. Corey Lutz, Band Inspirational Award. Dana Easley, Masonic Band Top Fundraiser. And Emily Blue, Masonic Band Top Fundraiser. Congratulations to these outstanding musicians. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Kansas Masonic All-State Marching Band.
Thank you.
Features nearly 200 cheerleaders representing more than 15 high schools from across Kansas. These athletes participated in an intensive four-day camp, learning stunts, routines, and techniques they will take with them into their upcoming season. At this time, please turn your attention to the field for a special performance from our 2024 Kansas Shrine Bowl All-Star Cheer Elite Team. These athletes competed for the distinction and completed additional training and practice throughout the week. The 2024 elite team members are Cy Drillbeck, Hayes Hines, Abigail Adams, Eudora, Allison Ellison, Eudora, Haley Medina, Holka, Mackenzie Rogers, Mulvane, Addison Perrick, Mulvane, Violet Rice, Wichita East, and Greta Schwarz, Lions. Elite team, your music is on.
I know. Freak out for me too. It was big, I saw it.
Go save my life, huh?
Now, take it over there. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna
For Cheney, number one, Jackson Chris. From Holka, number two, Damon Mesa. From Mays, number three, C.J. Melvin. From Liberal, number four, Jay Brooks Tappelman. From Conway Springs, number five, Brady Coots. From Eisenhower, number six, Lucas Dickman. From Clay Center, number seven, Brody Hayes. From Cheney, number eight, Mason Messenger. From Ellsworth, number nine, Loden West. From Marion, number 11, Jack Lanning. From Derby, number 12, Damari. From Abilene, number 13, Rex Fisher. From Kingman, number 14, Tristan Davidson. From Southeast of Saline, number 16, Daniel Kerr. From Middleton, number 17, Roman Hauser. From Wichita Trinity Academy, number 18, Don Taylor. From the Bursa, number 20, Blake Regal. From Hayes, number 21, Malik Bob.
Malik Bob, yeah!
From Wichita Heights, number 23, Avante Scales. From Manhattan, number 24, Elijah McFadden. From Goddard, number 26, Ashton Sell. From Salina,
number
27, Hunter Mallory. From Yucatan, number 28, Isaac Martin. From Derby, number 43, Mason Hopper. From Hutchinson, number 49, Mason Jones. From El Dorado, number 50, Cole Rickard. From Cambodia, number 53, Keegan Bynes. From Garden City, number 55, Sebastian Lopez. From Holka, number 56, Cooper Tishner. From Paper Mount Bible Catholic, number 57, Aiden Spears. From Medicine Lodge, number 59, Harlem Miller. From Wichita Northwest, number 60, Dalton Schrader. From Wellington, number 63, Derek Lowe. From Junction City, number 65, Ryan McCree. From Circle, number 66, Andrew Keene. From Valley Center, number 69, Trey Iceman. From Chapman, number 71, Weston Langbart. From Newton, number 73, Nick Root. From Hoisington, number 76, Kaden Hoffman. Now for the 51st Kansas Shrine Bowl West staff, team manager, Cameron Coleridge. Yeah! Assistant athletic trainer, Dakota Metzler. Camp directors, Richard Steele and Greg King. And now your 2024 West coaching staff. The 1A assistant from Medicine Lodge, Nicholas Schmidt. The 2A assistant from Southeast of Saline, Mitch Dickhart. The 3A assistant from Holka, Trey Cheever. The 4A assistant from Wellington, Jeremiah Meeks. The 5A assistant from Eisenhower, Darren Fisher. The 6A assistant from Wichita Heights, Dominic Dingwall. And the head coach from McPherson, Jake Pavlovich. Ladies and gentlemen, your 51st Kansas Shrine Bowl West squad. Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet your 51st Kansas Shrine Bowl East All-Stars. From Underwood, number zero, Caleb Scott. From Lewisburg, number one, Douglas Battle. From Eudora, number two, Adrian Seals. Blue Valley Southwest, number 3, Alex Parks. From Linden, number 4, Tanner Heckel. From Cherryvale, number 5, Stetson Schaefer. From Shawnee Mission Northwest, number 6, Gabe Austin. From Olathe West, number 7, Elijah Hakeem. From Blue Valley Northwest, number 8, Nate Livingston. From Parsons, number 9, Cade Brown. From Montgomery, number 11, Wyatt Lips. From number 12, Kate Huffman. From Blue Valley Southwest, number 13, Dylan Dunn. From Shawnee Mission South, number 16, Grant Jennings. From Humble, number 17, Sam Hall. From Seaman, number 19, Talon Garda. From Chaganoxie, number 20, Colton Bruceman. From Olathe South, number 21, Bryce Nordberg. From Bishop Miege, number 22, Man. Justice Bench. From St. Mary's Golden, number 23, Tucker Harrell. From Washburn Rural, number 25, Jake C. Hyde. From St. James Academy, number 27, Spencer Gome. From Frontenac, number 32, Roger McDonald. From Hayden Catholic, number 33, Finn Dutchie. From Flamingo, number 34, Drew Pate. From Piper, number 42, Aaron Edson. From Rossville, number 51, Barrett Leeds. From Hayden Catholic, number 54, Carter Charbon. From Shawnee Heights, number 55, Christian Gonzalez. From Spring Hill, number 62, Carter Beek. From Coffeyville, Finn Kinley, number 65, Kanan White. From DeSoto, number 68, Jeff Richards. From Asheville, number 69, Sawyer Jeter. From Blue Valley, number 70, Gus Archer. From Olathe East, number 71, Demarion Green Hill. From Pittsburgh, number 72, Aiden Taven. From Hampton, number 73, Dalton Rouse. From London, number 74, Jacob Cassidy. From Samantha, number 75, Joshua Grimm. From Chanute, number 77, Augustus Thurston. From St. Thomas Aquinas, number 78, Carson Kraft. From Atchison, number 84, Cheater Purdy. From Nevada Central, number 99, RB3. Now for the 51st Kansas Schwineville East staff. Team managers, Ms. Kenzie Cleamy, Shelby Coleman, and Charlie Howard. Certified athletic trainer, Marissa Hoxton. Camp directors, yeah, Jack Cole and Chip Whitehead. And now for your 2024 East coaching staff, the running assistant from St. Mary's Golden, Sean Seabow. The shooting assistant from Samantha, Garrett Michael. The shooting assistant from Carson, Jennifer Scheibe. The forwarding assistant from the air crew, Weston Schreiber. The diving assistant from Shawnee Heights, Jason Swift. The 6A assistant from Washburn Rural, Steve Mueller. And the head coach from Flamingo, Weston Moody. Ladies and gentlemen, your 51st Kansas Schwineville East squad. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to the southwest corner of the field as the Vivian Shrine Air Patrol presents our nation's colors.
Oh, man.
Okay, I'll be close.
As Masons, Shriners, and Americans, we believe no action should be undertaken without first asking the blessing of God. Please join me in an attitude of prayer. Our gracious Heavenly Father, we pause in prayer on this special occasion to offer our thanks and appreciation to you and the many assembled here this evening. We extend our special thanks and appreciation to these young participants and coaches. Our thanks also to the parents and many hundreds of others who have contributed of their time, efforts, and money towards this great cause. We pray and ask for thy blessing upon the many young people who are occupying beds in our 22 Shrine Hospitals, and for those who may soon be entering. We pray for the great work of the doctors and nurses and parents who care for these youngsters. We pray that this game will be free from injuries and that this Kansas Shrine Bowl will be remembered with great pride, pleasure, and satisfaction, and that the real winners in this competition will be those unfortunate youngsters who will benefit from the efforts put forth by everyone here today. We ask thy blessing on this event. In thy name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
And now for the singing of God Bless America, please welcome Northwest Kansas Shriner, Charlie Baker.
I ask God to bless this great country that we have the privilege to live in. And God bless the Shriners organization. God bless America, land that I love. Stand aside. From the mountains to the prairies to the oceans wide with hope, God bless America, my home sweet home.
Performing tonight's ceremony of allegiance and national anthem, the Kansas Masonic All-State Marching Band.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand as you are able and remove your hats and join the Kansas Masonic Marching Band in expressing respect for our country's flag by reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. Under the direction of the Emporia State University Director of Athletic Bands, Dr. William Woodworth, we continue with the traditional patriotic fanfare ceremony of allegiance. Promote the general welfare, and ensure the return of liberty to ourselves and our posterity. do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights. Among these,
Thank you. ask my phone is dying if you need me after this nap. Okay.
This tree is no more minerals?
It's at like 10%. Ask this.
Come on.
Okay, there's Sierra. There's Kaylee. There's Karma. I got them all in.
Whatever.
Oh! I got that. now it's the book, yeah. Sassin. It's being sassy.
Ethan James for the E squad, number 33, Ben Dutchie. And the 21, Bryce Morgan. Kicking off the last team, Brooks Hilbert.
I'm going to zoom out a little more.
For the East Side Spirit! Yeah! Let's hear it! For the East Side Spirit!
Yeah! Let's hear it!
For the East Side Spirit! Yeah! Let's hear it! For the East Side Spirit! Yeah! Let's hear it! For the East Side Spirit!
That was good. I like that one. And here we go. Okay, that's Karma.
Hey, we're up 5-0.
Call for these.
Ready? Tribal, let's hear it for the red and white. Tribal, let's hear it. Yeah, fight, fight, fight.
least another year. Touchdown, 16-28.
They didn't have any. Just kidding. Just
kidding.
No, it's that
Bella Canvas. What's that
all about? 17-28.
Our new score, 8-28.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Good smile, Sierra.
Nathan's got his let's go already face. I think we're waiting for music.
Yeah, I bet. So football players come off.
They already reset it. I'm only at like 12 and a half minutes of content, so I'll wait.
Are you streaming live?
No, I'm recording.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? The winner.
I heard it was up to 40.
Tonight,
let me go home and look at that.
Oh, yeah. I can't do 40.
Yeah, I know, me neither.
Like, no.
We went around
our
on the way up.
Is going on with $2,587.50. Congratulations to Garrett
Higgins,
the winner of the
50th year. I feel like all the way around, like, no signage at all.
Elevate your brand to the next level. Christina Helms, at 316-712-3053. The Kansas Drive to Zero Coalition is a proud partner of the 2024 Kansas Shrine Bowl.
Woo!
Yeah, let's hear it.